Alright, this is my 1986 Suzuki LT250R quad racer. Has the original plastics. Has one crack in the rear. Original seat. Little rip on both corners. Has pro taper bars. DG aluminum bumper. DG aluminum nerf bars. And DG grab bar. Has an FMF chrome fatty pipe, aluminum FMF silencer, shock covers, aluminum wheels. Have an extra set of razors on aluminum wheels for it. Alright, I'm going to start it up, cold start. Front and rear brakes work fine. Bike runs great, needs a little TLC, very fast, 6-speed, 2-stroke.